siwaniye baba.
Open our understanding.
Jeka koyewa.
Let's comprehend the teaching.
Jeko mu esojade nenu ayewa.
Let it be for truth in our life.
Yoruko Jesus. Oluwa ni agbara.
In Jesus' name, we have prayed.
Ijewo ti a se ni gbangba faye gbo. Ti o ni igbala ninu apa keta.
Loud and outward profession without a corresponding conversion.
Ese bibeli na la maka ti a je ki bi ti a bade ta fe na wa leti.
We are going to remind ourselves through Bible verses.
Uri keje ese keji leni ogun ati keta leni ogun.
Matthew chapter 7 verses 22-23.
Angbo.
Opolopo eyan ni yo wi fun mi le ojo na pe
many will say to me in that day, Oluwa Lord, Oluwa Lord.
Àwa kò wá sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ ní orúkọ rẹ.
Have we not prophesied in thy name?
Àti orúkọ rẹ kí a fi lé àwọn ẹ̀mí èsì jáde.
And in thy name have cast out devils.
Àti lé orúkọ rẹ kí a fi ṣe ọ̀pọ̀ iṣẹ́ ìyanu ńlá.
And in thy name done many wonderful works.
Nígbà náà ni èmi ò wí fún wọn pé.
And then will I profess unto them?
Èmi kò mọ̀ yín rí.
I never knew you.
Ẹ kúrò lọ́dọ̀ mi.
Depart from me,
ẹ̀yin oníṣẹ́ṣẹ̀.
He that work iniquity.
Níjẹ́jọ.
Last week.
Mo ní kókó mẹ́rin ló wà nínú la máa gbé yẹ̀wò nínú ẹsẹ̀ méjì tí a kà yín.
That we are going to, I told you that we are going to examine four major points in these verses that we just read.
Méjì ẹ̀ láwò níjẹ́jọ.
But we examined only two of them.
Okun meji ti a wo lale.
It remains two that we are going to.
Awon le ti a wo ni pe.
And those ones we checked is.
Ni ojo na.
That in that day. In that day.
Ojo wo ni.
Which day.
Ni ela gbiyanju ati wo pe. Ojo idajo ni Jesu n toka si nibi yi.
That Jesus is pointing at the day of judgment.
A ti wá ṣàlàyé pé àwọn ìdájọ́ tó wà ní bíbélì kò lè yé wa.
And we examine the type of judgment we have in the scriptures.
A rán wa létí pé.
We were reminded that.
Níbi ẹni tó ti gba Jésù tó jẹ́ Kìrìsìtẹ́nì tó ti rí gbàlà.
Pertaining to those that have received Christ, that have received salvation.
A ti ṣe ìdájọ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ nígbà tí Jésù kú tó jíǹde.
That sins are being judged when Jesus rose, resurrected. From their dead.
Ani edajo ise la ma se fun onigbagbo.
The believers work to the church.
Nigba ti Jesu ba de.
At the judgment seat of Christ when
he comes.
When we appear in the judgment seat of Christ.
Ani edajo ti Bibeli n toka si nibi.
And this type of judgment we are talking about.
Edajo awon alaigbagbo tabi awon alaiwa bi Olorun ni a n soro nipa.
We are talking about the judgment of those without Christ. Of the wicked people.
Eleti iwe fi hàn ori ogun ese ikejila si kẹẹdogun soro nipa re.
Which Revelation chapter 20 from verses 12 to 15 explains.
A tún rán wa létí pé àwọn ìdájọ́ mi wà ní Bíbélì o, ṣùgbọ́n kì í ṣe yẹn là ń tọ́ka
sí. We were also reminded that there are other judgments in the scriptures.
Ìdájọ́ gbogbo orílẹ̀-èdè àgbáyé nígbà tí Jésù bá dé lẹ́ẹ̀kejì gẹ́gẹ́ bí àkọọ́lẹ̀ Matthew orí kẹẹ̀dọ́gbọ̀n.
That is the judgment of the nations at the return of Christ according to Matthew chapter 25 verse 32.
A tún sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ìdájọ́ Ísírẹ́lì nígbà tí Jésù bá dé.
We also talk about the judgment of Israel at the return of Christ.
Ezekiel orí ogun náà sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ìyẹn.
And Ezekiel chapter 20 verse 33 to 34 talks about this.
A tún sọ pé ìdájọ́ angẹ́lì náà máa ṣẹlẹ̀ o.
That there is going to be the judgment of angels.
Ìwé Júdà ẹsẹ̀ kẹfà ló sọ yẹn fún wa.
Which Jude chapter 6 explains to us.
Ní Paul ti ẹ̀ sọ fún wa pé àwa ènìyàn mímọ́ ló máa ṣèdájọ́ angẹ́lì gẹ́gẹ́ bí àkọọ́lẹ̀ Kọ́rìntì kìíní orí kẹfà ẹsẹ̀ kẹta.
The according to 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 3, Apostle Paul also explained that we children of God, saints, are going to judge
so
the angels.
So, ọjọ́ ìdájọ́ àwọn aláìwà bí Ọlọ́run gẹ́gẹ́ bí àkọlé ìwé fi orí ogun ni Bíbélì ń sọ̀rọ̀ níbí.
So the Bible is talking about the judgment of the wicked.
Kókó kejì.
The second point.
Sí àgbéyẹ̀wò ní jẹjọ.
That we examined last.
Olúwa, Olúwa, àwa kò ti sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ ní orúkọ rẹ.
That Lord, Lord, haven't we professed in your name?
Prophesied.
Prophesied in your name.
Àwa sọ pé.
And we said.
Ohun tí sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ ń jẹ́ gan aṣàlẹ̀ yìí à ní máa sọ
lára yìí. What prophecy means.
Àwa ń sọ pé kìí ṣe pé Jésù ń sọ wípé ìsọtẹ́lẹ̀ ó jẹ́ iṣẹ́ ìsìn tàbí àkókò ìsọtẹ́lẹ̀ ti kọjá lọ rárá Jésù sọ bẹ́ẹ̀.
And we explain that Jesus didn't say that prophecy is for devil, that is the work of the devil, or that the time of prophecy has gone. This is not what Jesus is saying here.
Nǹkan tí Jésù kàn fẹ́ ká mọ̀ ni wípé.
What Jesus wants us to know here.
Àwọn tó ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Those that prophesy.
Láì rí gbàlà.
Without salvation.
Tàbáwọn oníṣẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ tá ń sọ àsọtẹ́lẹ̀ ni Jésù sọ̀rọ̀ nípa
ẹ̀. Or the workers of iniquity that prophesy.
Àwa sọ pàtàkì kí ni ìsọtẹ́lẹ̀ gan jẹ́ nínú ìjọ.
Then we talk about the benefit of a prophecy in the church.
Méjì tí a máa gbéyẹ̀wò lálẹ́ yìí.
The rest of the two that
we are going
to
examine
tonight.
Kí àwa ń lé àwọn èmi èṣù jáde.
That
ni orúkọ rẹ kó àwa ń ṣe iṣẹ́ ìyanu ńláńlá.
And in your name have we not cast out devils? And in your name done many wonderful works?
Ilé tó kẹ́yìn.
The last one there.
Ẹ kúrò lọ́dọ̀ mi, ẹ̀yin oníṣẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀.
Depart from me, ye workers of iniquity.
Èmi yóò wí ní ọjọ́ náà pé ẹ
kúrò lọ́dọ̀ mi, ẹ̀yin oníṣẹ́. Depart from me, away with you, ye workers of iniquity.
Ó jẹ́ kókó méjì tí a máa gbéyẹ̀wò lálẹ́.
These are the two points we are going to examine.
Kókó àkọ́kọ́.
The first point.
Ní orúkọ rẹ.
That
wa wa lé àwọn ẹ̀mí èṣù jáde.
Have we not cast out devils?
Tí a sì ṣe ọ̀pọ̀ iṣẹ́ ìyanu ńlá.
And done many wonderful works.
Ká kọ́kọ́ fèlè ìrara wa létí.
Let's remind ourselves.
Ìṣe pé Jésù tó ń sọ pé lílé ẹ̀mí èṣù jáde iṣẹ́ ìyanu tàbáwọn iṣẹ́ ńláńlá kò tọ̀nà. Jésù sọ pé kò tọ̀nà. Kò dẹ̀ sọ pé àwọn ẹ̀mí èṣù ló ń ṣe iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
And Jesus is not saying here that casting out devils or doing wonderful works or miracles are not good.
Ibi tí ẹ̀kọ́ ìparí sí gangan nìyí.
This is where this
ends. Irú èèyàn wo.
What type of people.
Ló ń ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Are the.
Irú èèyàn wo.
What kinds of miracles.
Ló ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
What type of people.
Irú èèyàn wo.
Prophesy.
Ló ń ṣe àwọn iṣẹ́ rere
tó. And what type of people.
Ẹ̀yẹn ni Jésù tọ́ka sí irú èèyàn wo. Ṣé ẹni tó ti rí gbàlà ni?
Ṣé somebody was receiving salvation or the sinners?
Ẹni tó ń ṣe ìfẹ́ mi ni?
Or somebody doing the will of God or doing his own self will?
Nǹkan tí Jésù ń fẹ́ ká
kó tó wà nínú ẹ̀kọ́ yìí. God wants, Jesus wants us to understand.
Kára wa létí.
So let's
remind ourselves. Torí àwọn olùkọ́ni kan ń sọ wípé iṣẹ́ kọjá.
Because some preachers, some teachers of the gospel are saying the period of miracles or wonderful
ways are gone. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni àwọn kan sọ pé gbogbo iṣẹ́ ìyanu tá à ń rí lónìí ẹ̀mí èṣù ni.
And some are even saying that many wonderful works or miracles we see today are from the devil.
Ẹ má gbàgbé nígbà tí Jésù wà láyé.
So don't forget when Jesus was alive.
Àwọn Farisi gan sọ pé.
I was on earth.
Bezebub ló fi ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu
tó ṣe. That he was using the spirit of Bezebub to do his miracles.
So àwọn èèyàn máa ń
sẹ́gun àtẹ́gùn
iṣẹ́ ìyanu.
So people would be.
Ìyẹn ò túmọ̀ sí
pé. Saying something against miracles.
Iṣẹ́ ìyanu ti kọjá kò kọjá.
That doesn't mean that the period of miracles have gone. Let's remind ourselves. Kí ló
sàn? Iṣẹ́ ìyanu àti àwọn iṣẹ́ rere gbogbo ó jẹ́ ara iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ Kristi. Ó dẹ̀ jẹ́ ara irinṣẹ́ nǹkan tó fi ẹ̀jẹ̀ rẹ̀ rà wá padà lé lórí láti gbà wá lọ́wọ́ agbára ìṣù.
That is healings, miracles and doctors were part of the ministry of Jesus through which he delivered us for the power of darkness.
Mo ṣe jẹ́ nígbà náà ló ṣe jẹ́ lónìí.
And as it was then, so it is today.
Àwọn ìdí díẹ̀ tí Jésù fi ń ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu.
let's see the
reasons.
Few reasons why Jesus performed miracles. This few we are going to examine will make us understand that the period of miracles haven't
done.
In Matthew chapter
8,
he did some healings and miracles there. And Matthew recorded it that is to fulfill the prophecy that he bore our infirmities.
16 and 17.
Remember to see the Asale?
Yes.
When it came, wọ́n gbé ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn ẹni tó ní ẹ̀mí èsì wá sọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀.
They brought to him many who were under the power of demons.
Wọ́n sì fi ọ̀rọ̀ lé àwọn ẹ̀mí náà jáde.
And he drove out the spirit with a word.
Ẹ fi èsè dè yẹn o, kí náà ló fi lè jáde.
Ọ̀rọ̀.
He drove out the spirit with a word.
Láti
gbé níṣẹ́ pé ó ran
ọ̀rọ̀
rẹ̀.
Ó sì mú wọn ní.
Àràdá.
That he sent his word and he
healed. Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀
bá he is still doing it right now, and tonight it will work miracles in your life too.
Emeka.
O si mu awon olokunrun larada.
And report to us all who were sick.
Ki eyi ti a ti so lati enu wole Isaiah wa le se pe.
And thus he fulfilled what was spoken by the prophet Isaiah.
Ohun ti kara re gba ilera wa. O si n ru arun wa.
He himself took in order to carry away our weaknesses and infirmities and bore away our diseases. This verse that Matthew
quoted there
was not fulfilled when Matthew quoted it, but Jesus was planning it at that time.
He
said that what was written will be fulfilled, that he bore infirmity.
Isaiah 53 lòun kà yẹn.
He was reading from Isaiah 53.
Ta ló gba ẹ̀yin wa gbọ́?
Who has believed our report? Ìgbà tá a
mú lọ síbi àgbélébù.
When he was sent to Messi, when he died and ascended, that was when this verse was fulfilled. And it is being fulfilled right now. Not that he will, but he has bore
it.
He bore our
infirmity.
Chapter 3 to 5. As he bore sin,
bẹ́ẹ̀ ló ṣe rú àìsàn.
He bore our sickness.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló rú àìlera.
He bore our infirmity.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló rú ìlera.
He bore our affliction.
Gbogbo ẹrù kẹrù tí ẹ̀
fún mi ni wàá lọ sí pátápátá.
Gbogbo tó ń yọ lára pátápátá.
All what is afflicting us.
Ni Jésù wá gbé lọ pẹ̀lú ìṣòro.
Jesus bore it all with his painful death or agonized death.
Fún Jésù ò bẹnu du pé ká múni lára dá, torí ó mọ̀ pé ara ṣẹ́ rà padà wọn.
Jesus was not contrary to healed because it is part
Koda,
of the plan of redemption. Even those that did it should be welcomed. But what type of people are doing this? Do I know them? Does he have a
name?
That is the question that he is asking. So anyone that wants to perform miracle, that is the message of tonight. It must be known by Jesus.
If Jesus ò bá mọ̀.
If Jesus doesn't know you.
Bí ẹran ti àwọn ọmọ Kefa.
You remember the children of Cephas in the Kotele
Bible. Nígbà tí Paul tán rí pé Paul mú ṣiṣẹ́ ìyanu inú
wọn náà. When they saw Paul performing miracles and they saw a demonic man.
Lórúkọ Jésù tí Paul wù wá.
And they said in Jesus' name that Paul was preaching.
Jáde.
Get out!
Ẹ̀mí èṣù bà lé wọn, wọ́n fún àwọn ya pẹ́rẹ́pẹ́rẹ́.
That demon tore them to pieces.
Paul àwa mọ̀, Jésù àwa mọ̀,
ta
ni ẹ̀yin.
Who are you?
Ìyẹn ni ìbá máa ṣẹlẹ̀ sọ́pọ̀ oníṣẹ́ ìyanu.
Such should have been happening to those that are performing miracles.
Ṣùgbọ́n ìtọ́jú níbẹ̀ ni pé ọ̀gọ̀rọ̀ wọn tí Jésù ò mọ̀. one long base woman, the Gagabia, one Pharisee,
one
long base woman, is a crony, one by one base woman, and Latin Barbara, no words like you say.
But it's a pity that those that are watching me or performing miracles, they took an oath, they have taken an oath with the peace they are sent with the devil. They are taking powers from the water. They are killing people using the blood of people for sacrifice. They went to the covenant with the demons of earth.
The
time will come when people will not be saved. And they will be working miracles as if I was
going to say that. And you know, man, the TTP, I
now say that I will not even tell them. There are many prophets, the commercial prophets, all over the
world.
Likewise, we have many commercial miracle workers there and there, and they are multiplying. It is not the issue of performing miracles it's not the issue of performing miracles here now, but who is that person? Who is Is he known by Jesus? May you not labor in vain. This is where we are going to
head.
It is not, the ministry or your gift that Jesus is really looking at. It is this gift that people are looking for,
so God has
the
way
to use their gift,
their
talent. They know that it's the devil that has sent them, and they will be using the name of Jesus. Even devil knows
this,
and he will empower them because they belong to him. Those that went for money ritual, he has already captured them.
And Jesus
said, I do not know you. May you not labor in vain. According to Mark, Jesus did this because he is compassionate.
Thank you very much.
He is compassionate. Mark chapter 140.
And it is in
Matthew. He was
moved
with pity and sympathy. A leper came to him. Begging him on his knees. Saying to him, if you are willing, you are able to make me clean. And he moved with pity and sympathy. He was moved with pity and sympathy. He was compassionate. Don't ask such a question for me. I want, I'm willing to be cleansed. It is my will. And where this evil language enters, because maybe there are some sicknesses that God doesn't want to heal. There is nothing like that. Satan
saw. And
those people that maybe it is a curse of the poor, the curse of the poor guy is not
the people
that he put a thorn by my side in order to afflict me.
Rule of first mention, to the poor that put in the man who has a Bibeli.
The poor that put in usually used Bible. Where we have read this, God is not pointing
at sickness
or disease. That is
how
we diminish the scriptures. If we read Philip reading it, it is not sickness at all. Even some people say,
kufun ta ti gbo ni won loju Paul 40 ti o fi ku ni
that Paul was lightly killed that he was guided on the road of Damascus. When Ananias met him, what did he say?
Wọ́n ní ojú ẹ̀ 40 tí ó fi kú ni.
Abẹ̀sọ̀ people said he was blind till death.
Wọ́n láì lera tó wà lára ẹni.
And that was the infirmity.
Fọ́n láwọn ẹ̀sìn kan wà tán lọ́rùn olé ìwòsàn.
There are some sicknesses that God cannot do that we should pray. That we should just say that God, if you are willing.
Ṣé ni Jésù pa ọkùnrin yìí lẹ́nu mọ́?
But Jesus don't
pray that type of prayer.
Make
it is my
quiet,
will without
no
peace.
Ask such a question.
It is my will. I will. I will.
Heal me.
You are compassionate. It is your will.
You are compassionate.
It is your will. God, heal my body.
Allah no ni o.
Prayer in law.
O je se re lati wo mi san. Wo mi san la le yi.
Allah nu Olorun fe ni o.
You are compassionate.
Ni oruko Jesu ni mo gba adura.
Amen.
Won so ni oruko Jesu tori fe re ni baba.
Because it is your will, Father.
Oru ailera wa.
You go
oru ailera wa. Oru ailera wa.
You go at
trouble. Oru ailera la le yi. Fe re ni. Ni oruko Jesu e fa ibu lara da yin.
Be healed, Jesus.
Tori fe Olorun ni
ki a
so.
The will of God that there should be no.
Tori be lo se ru ilera.
That's why you
are
oru
ana nefa.
If I be peace you are.
Gbogbo awon oru ailera ka ilera. Ninu egi ninu ise ninu
apo ka ilera to ka ilera.
Loruko Jesu e gba ilera da yin.
Be healed in Jesus' name.
Ètò Ọlọ́run ni.
It is the plan of God.
Má jẹ inú Ọlọ́run ni.
It is the covenant of God.
Inú Ọlọ́run ló ti wá.
And it is from
the mind of God.
Because sickness emanates from
God.
It emanates from God.
Ní orúkọ Jésù gba ìbú lára dá yín.
Be healed in Jesus' name.
Ní orúkọ Jésù mo gba àdúrà.
In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Ó ń múni lára dáhùn ṣẹṣẹ ẹ̀yà òun láti fẹ́
pọ́n náà ló ràn. And he perform miracles to
you for
you to know that it is God that sent him.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí n mú àánú yẹn kúrò àánú àti compassion kí mi fi yẹn lẹ̀. Ọlọ́run ló ràn.
It's God that sent him. Acts chapter 10:38.
Ẹ máa wo àwọn ẹsẹ̀ yòókù wí. Ọlọ́run ló ràn.
Yes, it's God that sent him. Acts 10.
Àfi Ọlọ́run ló ràn níṣẹ́.
It is the sign that God sent him. Ẹ jẹ́ ká kàn
Acts 10:38.
Bí Ọlọ́run ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ mímọ́ àṣàgbára lé lórí.
How God anointed and consecrated Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Ẹni tí ó ń kiri ṣe orin.
So iṣẹ́ ẹ̀mí mẹ́mọ́.
How he went about the
good.
The work of the Holy Spirit.
Ṣé èèyàn máa ṣe kí ni oore.
The Holy Spirit that you can go about being good. We don't do wickedly with the Holy Spirit.
Kí mo náà iṣẹ́ ẹ̀yin ọmọ Ọlọ́run.
We don't use only the Holy Spirit to do wicked things. We don't use it to curse.
By the anointing on me, ke ma ku beyen gbogbo
yin. That by the anointing on me, all of you should die.
Ma se pe.
We don't use Holy Spirit to care.
Àbíbò yẹ yín ẹ̀yin ọmọ Ọlọ́run, ẹ̀wù Bíbélì àbẹ́mi ni mò ń ka tèmi, àbí kò sínú tèyìn. Ó dẹ̀ mímọ́ àti agbára ní ilé.
That he put Holy Spirit and strength upon the ore. And he went about doing good. Anyone whose Holy Spirit is poured upon would go about doing good.
Kì í fẹ́ tanú ṣiṣẹ́.
He doesn't do work with
variance
or with five.
Nígbà tí ọbìnrin tí ọmú obìnrin ń ṣe.
Just like when.
Abẹ fọmọ lọ́mú.
When a woman is practicing, because
she wants
fresh lactate, and that's how the Holy Spirit does in the life of those that have received Christ to help and to do good. He healed for those that
died,
because God was with him.
O se didara gbogbo awon ti esu si npan loju. Nítorí Ọlọ́run wà pẹ̀lú rẹ̀.
Àmì Ọlọ́run ló ran níṣẹ́ ni.
Because God was with him. This is a sign that God was with him.
Ọlọ́run ló ran wá
sí. That God sent him to the earth. to do this. And if you receive the Holy Spirit, the Holy Spirit will tell you to do good to people. And you'll be lactating, you want to do good to everyone, you want to help people, you want to live for people's sake, and you'll be moved from pity and compassion. You'll be looking at them like the sheep without shepherd to help. The place in your life is
to
want to raise people up so that the status of such a person will change. But we don't use Holy Spirit for something like that to make people die. All the prayers that have to do with anybody that does this should die is not from the Holy Spirit. He went about doing good. He performed miracles. He performed miracles and healing in order to destroy the works of the devil. 1 John 3. That the Son of God revealed to destroy the works of the devil.
Nítorí látàrí ìfẹ̀kọ́ṣe ni èsù ti ń bẹ́sẹ̀. Nítorí èyí lé ọmọ Ọlọ́run ṣe farahàn kí ó lè pa iṣẹ́ ìṣòro.
Gbogbo tó bá jẹ́ iṣẹ́ ìṣòro parun pátápátá.
Anything that has to do with the works of the devil should be destroyed. And when Paul wants to tell us the meaning,
he uses that in my ìkú lọ́wọ́
ìlú
kó lè tẹ́kọ̀ abẹ́ gba gbogbo àwọn tó wà nínú ìdè èyí.
By delivering people under the passage of faith,
we say, God, I'm going to go to the end of the day. So, I'm going
to go. That is miracle. All the works of the devil in my life is destroyed in my life. The work of the devil will not abide with me. You are revealed that the works of the devil will be destroyed.
This
is a work of the devil. Destroy you cannot abide. You can never abide with me. That's why you are on earth, in order to destroy the works of the devil. Therefore, sickness must not abide. All the works of the devil be destroyed in Jesus' name. Let's pray. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. He was doing this that God would glorify. Sickness does not glorify God. Sicknesses do not glorify God. John chapter 9. At the death of Lazarus, he said God would be glorified. That's why he raised the dead. About the man that was blind right from his mother's womb. We must wear the worst of him who sent me and be busy with his business while it is daylight. Night is coming on when no man can work. As long as I am in the world, I am the world's light. That the work of God might be revealed in his life. So that God will be glorified. If you are afflicted, Jesus will reveal himself. There's no how he will show himself. Especially today, which is the day of compassion, when the blood is on the altar, will disappear in your life in Jesus' name. Let me add this to the
list.
Up to today, miracles and healing are still in place. Let's remind ourselves about two. The first one, the church of the new covenant. They were embedded in miracles and healing in the new
testament church. So,
That miracles have gone with the apostles. When the apostles have died, and miracles to heaven. They've taken everything to heaven. I have the testimony that it is not so in my own life. What about you? The apostles are taking the way healing to heaven. How many of you have
God healed.
So rise on your feet and declare
it to yourself.
You have not stopped breaking my life. You did it yesterday. Thank you. I shouldn't have been the one
tonight.
If not because of your miraculous work in my life, I would have died. Thank you. You did it for me before I accepted Jesus. How much more when I have received Christ? Oh, thank you, Jesus.
You call Jesus me a dope.
In Jesus' name, we are giving it. Now you are going to call on the name of Jesus Christ.
In Jesus' name, we are going to call on Jesus.
This is
for Jesus. I go around. I'm going to do what I'm
going to do. I'm going to do what I'm going to do. And this will not give
you
testimony to your
death.
You have not changed. You are a changeable God. We heal me tonight in the name of Jesus.
Jesus'
name I pray. Let's have a seat. And this Bible verse is in 1 Corinthians chapter 3.
First Corinthians chapter 3.
The period of miracles have done.
The amen of God, terrible. Come back.
Understand the cross, the message of the cross, and the work of salvation. And I'm emphasizing the new children of God, the living God.
That
the sentence that God has given us, that don't ever wear from you. The painful death, agonized death through which he saved us. We
were
examining it in the meeting of the elders. I believe the Lord God Almighty is only your son that exists.
Maria,
he suffered the hands of Pontius Pilate. So where the problem is?
See
where the work of redemption which enter into the mind of man. That's why they were saying rubbish outside there. The work of redemption be complete until Jesus went to end. They didn't want to talk about that. They didn't want to hear that Jesus was so clean that Jesus had gone to end. If he did not to end, it means that our sin abides. The truth is in the hell that judgment came upon sin. Didn't they know what actually killed Jesus? What killed Jesus? What killed Jesus? It's our sin. Why did God kill him? It was sin that killed
Jesus.
Okay, it was righteousness that killed Jesus. He was so immaculate. He was so
clean.
He was made sin for us. He died for our sins.
God was putting an end.
Olorun fi opin that God put an end to sin. God judged sin once. He wouldn't do that twice. Anyone who sins not judged, but if you have accepted this and sin has been judged in your life, you will never go to the place of judgment. He has already judged sin. If it didn't go to hell, it means that sin has not been
judged.
Even with all the sacrifices in the Bible, when God was appeased, if God wasn't appeased, Jesus wouldn't have resurrected. And what brought out Jonah from the belly of fish brought out Jesus from hell. And how Jonah spent 3 days and nights, the Son of Man will spend 3 days and nights in hell. It was after that sin was removed, and life entered, and the world entered. That was said. I will glorify in the Lord my God. I have been given garments of righteousness. The head of sin has been removed.
That is justification.
And that was when we were all free from sin. All the Isaiah 61, we read it. He went down, descended down below.
Only Moti Jagumolu.
Said, I have conquered, I have gone into battle, and this is the captain of war, man of war talking. I said today that lift up your head. And immediately they were captured, they were killed. Those inside. There was open door for them. All doors closed against you shall be opened and in their own house. Those that are there that you will not be free,
prisoners of war.
One word, Nitako, and was the lower. So there was joy in them as soon as the family has brought them out. So people saw them. The streets of Jerusalem. It is this fruit of the seed that he took to God. He said, Father, this is the reward of the work of salvation. I do say
the first time that God was at this man.
After Adam had been sent away, that he saw a man among men, and God was pleased. And this is the fruit of my work. There was joy in heaven. That man has come back home. God was happy.
What's your request?
Another place where the church can't understand.
I said it in another way.
That the ministry of Jesus now, today.
What I have completed, continue doing it.
If anyone wants you to be sick, that person said that the work of Jesus has not completed.
The continuation of Jesus' ministry today is to heal the sick, remove sinners, That means his ministry is continuing. Shout hallelujah. So the New Testament church, and it must have been a miracle, Koja, Toba, Koja, until ye all know his own Koja.
So if you still think that miracles are miracles, you don't understand the work of redemption. We are still learning. If you now deviate from that, means that you have deviated from the work of redemption. And what is indicated in it is the suffering of Christ and the glory that follows.
So, in the Acts,
verse 12. Now by the hands of the apostles, numerous and startling signs and wonders were being performed among the people. And by common consent, they all met together in the covered porch called Solomon's. And none of those who were not of their number dared to join and associate with them. But the people held them in high regard and praised and made much of them. More and more, they were being added to the Lord, those who believe. That as Peter passed by, at least his shadow might fall on
somebody.
When God saw that special miracles. You can never see another area that the shadow of Peter is.
Then, a place, the handkerchief of Peter,
was taken to a sick person and he was healed. It's a special miracle, extraordinary miracle. And God literally do that even to when there is a revival, there will be a special extraordinary miracle. The story of the miracles that happened in the time of Baba Babalola. So this extraordinary miracles are still there today. So just be rest assured. Anything that relates to affliction in your life, God will intervene.
He's
doing it right now.
Then
go to all the world and proclaim this gospel given to us. God has not sent us just like that, not by mere words of mouth, just for us to
utterly.
He poured Holy Spirit on us. When he first sent out word in Mark chapter
3,
to abide with it and to
make
it. Heal the sick. Anywhere he sent people or the disciples, he would send them with
the
followed. Those who believe. Those that accept Jesus. That this time will follow them. That in my name, they will cast out devils. Philip was just a member of the church. When there were problems in the church. That they were taking care of the widows of Jews and those of priests. But those that were not Jews in the church were murmuring. And the apostles don't let us fight. Let's take out some people that understood this message. And so that these people will be sharing the food for the widows. Later, Paul had to send scatter them. When Saul scattered them, he went to Samaria, and many wonderful words were done by himself, that this sign to follow those that believe, that in my name, they will cast out demons. If it is not what Jesus wanted to do, do you think they will be casting out demons in his name? They will place hands on the sick and they will be healed. You are a believer.
Lay your hands on the sick person and
this signs to follow those that believe.
You will place hands on
the sick and they will be healed. Hold the hand of the person beside you. That is the end you are facing on. And then, place your hands. Now command, use the name of Jesus as a believer, the sicknesses, the family, your body, sicknesses in your body,
say
as a believer. I believe, and I
speak to God. All
sicknesses in your body,
in the name of Jesus, in the name of
Jesus, in Jesus' name. Jesus was the first salvation. After those that are
saved,
you can't just perform miracles
and
God's salvation, you can get in him to find rest. Salvation from sin is in you. It's not a root of any gift or talent or any good deed.
Shout hallelujah.
Holy
of fellow Fibangela.
What is by grace?
Ephesians 2.
So,
Kako Baba, you are not inshallah. You.
Ephesians 2.
Ephesians 2. Latia said, Kajo.
nítorí orí ọ̀fẹ́ ni a ti fi gbọ́ nípa ìgbàgbọ́.
For it is by free grace that you are saved.
Yes.
Àti èyí ni kí ṣe ti ẹ̀yìn fìkára yín
ẹ̀wọ̀n ọlọ́run.
Of yourself, you didn't work for it.
Kì í ṣe nípa iṣẹ́ kí ẹnikẹ́ni má bàa ṣògo.
It came not through your own striving.
Kì í ṣe torí pé òṣèṣẹ́ ìyanu la fi gbà ọ́ náà.
It's not because
kò ṣe torí pé ògbókùnrin ni la fi gbà ọ́ náà.
You have a
late death. Kò ṣe torí pé òkè akọni la fi gbà ọ́ náà.
Kò ṣe torí pé òná owó la fi gbà ọ́ náà. Kò ṣe torí pé òfowó kọ́ni àlùfá la fi gbà ọ́ náà. You use your money to build
the
house. But it is the gift of God. Romans chapter 3.
Ebeni 27:28. Romori keta.
Ona shogoda.
Then what becomes of your pride and boasting? It is excluded, banished, root out entirely.
Nipa ofin wo.
Root out entirely.
On what principle?
Tisha.
Of doing good deeds?
Beko.
No.
Ṣùgbọ́n nípa òfin ìgbàgbọ́.
But on the principle of faith.
Nítorí náà parí rẹ̀ sí pé nípa ìgbàgbọ́ lè ń dá ènìyàn láre láì sí iṣẹ́ òfin.
Kí la ṣe máa
rí? For we know that a man is justified and made upright by faith.
Man is asked to go and acquitted, discharged and acquitted.
Pé kí ènìyàn máa lọ lọ́fẹ̀ẹ́.
Not because of what you did.
Kì í ṣe nípa nǹkan tí o ṣe.
Because you have faith in the work of redemption.
Ṣùgbọ́n torí pé o ní ìgbàgbọ́ nínú iṣẹ́ ìpadà. You have nothing to boast about. It is not by your good deeds at all.
No,
I did not see
it
there.
Ọlọ́run àwọn Júù nìkan ha ni bí.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh, God is merely the God of Jews.
Ìgbàgbọ́ nìkan fún un pẹ̀lú.
Just faith alone.
Àmú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ kúrò adáwa láàrin.
That sin is removed and we are justified.
Ohun tí òfin kò lè ṣe.
What the law can do.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkejì.
Romans
2. Ti iṣẹ́ òfin kò lè ṣe.
That the work of the Lord
is to be aláìlera nípa ti a. Ọlọ́run náà mọ rẹ̀
ní
àwòrán ara
ẹ̀ṣẹ̀
gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹ̀bọ fún ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ láti dá ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ rẹ̀ nínú ara.
To just stay in the flesh.
Nítorí náà.
Therefore.
Kò sí ìdálẹ́bi nísinsìnyí fún gbogbo ẹni.
Now there is no condemnation for anyone.
Ilé ìtọ́jú sáṣẹ ẹgbẹ́ yẹn ẹyọ ìtàlísì ló wà kò sí nínú ọ̀ríjínà pé kò sí ìdálẹ́bi fún àwọn tó bá gbàgbọ́. Tó rìn nípa kíná kíkò ẹyọ yẹn kúrò ẹyọ kúrò kódà mi ò kà àwọn translation tí ò kọ́ sí mo máa ń kà gan nìkan English Standard Version is like King James ṣùgbọ́n àwọn ẹ̀wọ̀n ẹsẹ̀ kan wọ́n yẹn àwòrán àgbà kú yẹn gan mo ń kà lọ́wọ́ báyìí mo lóríṣiríṣi gbélé tí mo máa ń kà sí. Kò sí ìdálẹ́bi ní ìsinsìnyí púpọ̀ gbọ́ ẹni tó bá wà nù kristu
jù. There is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus.
O ní jẹ́jọ́ lórí ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ àná.
You will never be judged
on your
yesterday's.
Kódà ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ọ̀la wọn sọ fún ẹ̀.
Even the sin committed to be committed as he paid for.
So, kì í ṣe ohun tó ṣe o.
It is not what you have done.
Yàtọ̀ sí pé àmẹ́ṣẹ̀ lọ.
Apart from the fact that your sins have been removed.
O sì ṣe iṣẹ́ ìràpadà pé.
It is the work of redemption.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ò ní jẹ́ gàmbá ní olú.
Your sin will not have dominion. He will not have dominion over you. Romans chapter 6.
The
sin will not take control of your life, not rule over you. You will not have dominion over you. That sin will no longer be controlling you. So sin will not have dominion, will not have control over your life.
Nítorí ẹ̀sẹ̀ kì yóò nípa lórí yín.
For sin shall not any longer exert dominion over you.
Dominion yẹn mo like ẹ. Dominion yẹn gangan dede, mo like ẹ. Tó bá ní power kò lágbára. Ó máa ní kíní kan dominate. Something is dominating you.
To conquer.
Ọ̀gá ẹ. Aláṣẹ.
Lórí ẹ. As your lord, your ruler.
Ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ní dominate ẹ kò ní jẹ
gàba. Kò ní jẹ ẹ. Kò ní àwọn oníṣẹ́. Kò ní àwọn oníṣẹ́. Kò ní subdue you.
Kò ní
send you on any errand.
Kò dáadáa. Ẹ kalẹ̀ ẹ̀kan sí ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹrin náà.
Nítorí ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ kì yóò ní ipa lórí yín.
For sin shall not any longer exert dominion over you.
Yàtọ̀ sí pé wọ́n ti ní
Apart from the fact that you have been
acquitted,
that the still will not have dominion over you to control your life, to rule, to have lordship over your life.
Thank you very much. Not your Lord.
Nítorí ìyẹn kò sí lábẹ́ òfin bí kò sí lábẹ́ orí òfin.
Kò ní dominate yẹn.
No have dominion over you.
Ní jọ̀gá.
You not exact lordship over you.
Ọ̀gá nìyẹn. Ọ̀gá.
Yeah, Lord, ruler.
Ó ti tó ọ̀gá.
Master, a master.
Kò máa gbọ́ sa Yefa.
Not be your master, will not be your master.
Tó bá ti ní kò ṣe ló máa ṣe.
Anything he tells you to do.
So that is salvation.
Never compare us with the unbelievers. Because what is
propelling
us, ruling us, is how we are to do the will of God.
I'm not saying that you are not being dominated and controlled by sin.
Ṣùgbọ́n pé èso jẹ gàba, kò jẹ́ ọ̀gá rẹ.
I'm not saying believers cannot sin. Do I say that?
Yóò sọ wípé onígbàgbọ́ ò lè dẹ́sẹ̀ o.
I'm saying believers are not living in sin.
Ṣùgbọ́n pé onígbàgbọ́.
Believers are not being controlled by the power of sin.
Pé onígbàgbọ́ o pé ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ kò jẹ gàba lórí
ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ kò darí ayé ẹ̀. They are not under the control of the power of sin.
Wípé kì í ṣe agbára ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ló ń darí ayé onígbàgbọ́.
You are not possessed.
Wípé ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ò gbé kò gbé ọ.
Bí ẹni tó bá lẹ́mìí èṣù báyìí, ìkẹ́tẹ́ mi èṣù inú ẹ̀ bá ti ní kó ṣe ló máa ṣe kéde. Bẹ́ẹ̀ náà ni ìkẹ́tẹ́ ìṣẹ́ bá ti ní kó ṣe.
Just like somebody who is
demonic,
whatever that demon is saying, he will do. Likewise, if he lives in you, resides in you, definitely he should control your life.
Tó bá ti máa yọwó.
That you do anything that will bring us money.
Abẹ́ ẹ̀rí gbogbo máa ṣe ń jà níbi ẹ̀lẹ́ṣẹ̀ torí pé ó máa yọ.
Àfi àwọn fighting during the election.
Àbórí wọ́n ṣe yíyan ọ̀pọ̀ torí ó máa yọwọ́.
Àti nípa taking out guns, shooting.
Bullion bank gbowó wá kán wá.
Because their matter have done to bring money. Then just vote. It's either you vote or you die.
Ìsáájú ọ̀fíìsì àkẹ́ professor kó lóun dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ lọ́wọ́ ọlọ́run kó yọ.
Like one professor that said, give it back to God.
Láti 7 p.m. to 11 a.m. the second day. Ó ní kẹ́nu kọ́nu ó ní
mo
ṣáàtì kúrò lóun ti
kìlíà.
Ó ní kúrò ti kìlíà yìí.
It's free.
Okoro ṣàkẹ́kẹ́ lọ lé ọpọlọ ẹ̀ wò lọ́pọlọ ẹ̀ òṣìṣẹ́.
Ṣèkúrọ́tà said his brain should be examined. He feels as if it's not working well.
Gbogbo àwọn ni ta ló ń dominate wọn. Then,
those people have been dominated by sin. But there's no master that they will have to report to. But you are not under the dominion of sin. Hallelujah.
This
is what Jesus was emphasizing
here.
There is reason for people who will not be dominated by sin. These are the people that I know.
Àwọn yẹn ló jẹ́ tèmi.
These are the people that belong to me.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ẹ má gbàgbé ìgbà tá a bá kú níbí.
Don't forget where
you live. Lágbo ara ẹ̀ tó máa bọ́.
That's where we'll be free from this bad.
Tí a fẹ́ fi hàn ní ìgbà ìkẹyìn.
The salvation to be revealed the last
time.
That is the salvation of the body.
Ṣẹ́ra àwọn tó rí ìgbàlà, àwọn tí Jésù mọ̀
níbí
láwọn tó mọ̀.
The same thing are the people that
wọ́n ní ìyè.
They have life.
Kí mo ní wọ́n ní.
They have life.
It's a vow that will never be old. John chapter 5, verse 24. It's fresh every day.
Ó ọtún ni lójoojúmọ́.
Ẹ̀ka. Orí karùn-ún.
Tọ́lọ̀ tọ́ ni mo wí fún yín. I assure you, most solemnly I tell you.
Yes.
Wákàtí náà ń bọ̀.
Nára o 24.
Lọ́ọ̀tọ́ lọ́ọ̀tọ́ ni mo wí fún yín.
Wákàtí.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá gba ọ̀rọ̀ mi. The person whose ears are open to my words.
Ẹnikẹ́ni kékeré bá ṣì sí ọ̀rọ̀ mi.
Whose ears are open to my words?
Wọ́n bá ti gba ẹni tó
Who listens to my message and believes and trusts in? At least two.
O gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀, o sì mi lé.
And relies on me. Who sent me?
O fàyàrán, o gbẹ́kẹ̀lé, o fàyé ẹtì.
Just be, you rely on him with your own life. Only ye ti ko ni pe.
Kina lo ni.
Ah, possesses now eternal life.
Kina lo ti le ko ye de be to mu yin lokan.
How many of you have believed this?
Jesus wa loluwa.
Ah, you said Jesus.
Olorun lo ro wa Jesus wa saye.
God has sent you Jesus.
So be mo ni ye.
That I have eternal life.
Mo ni ye aye raye.
I have eternal life.
Mi o ni wa si idajo.
I will never come to judgment.
Mo ye iku ko jabo si.
I pass over the eternal life. I will never be destroyed. Look at me. Don't say that God, don't let me go to hell.
It is set to us.
It is a settled case. A settled issue.
Now
God, please don't let me go to hell. I can't go to hell.
O tire iku koja, o bo si kini.
O bo si kini. And
ko so pe ni o re iku koja.
And he does not come into judgment.
That
very direct, he has taken a step, he has passed over there into life. Because of the judgment,
he
does not come into judgment.
So, I will not go
into the place of judgment because I'm no more condemned. I'm free from judgment. I'm free from condemnation. Amen. Emphasize it that God
doesn't
judge me. You, Satan, cannot judge me. I'm free from the judgment of God. I will never go to the judgment. Satan, you cannot judge me. I am free. I'm free from the judgment of Christ.
Amen.
Sherry, Olufin, Sukawa, Ma, Wasodo, Yi.
Don't forgive themselves. Forgive yourself. Even if you have killed people and eaten them, or even 10 people, up to 10 people, you've already eaten them. And that was in the past. The unknown time. God has forgotten
if
that.
If God has forgotten, you too forget.
So don't bad this bad day, but this evil spirit that will not make us to forget, this spirit that doesn't allow us to forgive people. Because you didn't forget the evil you have done, and so you didn't forgive yourself.
Only you know it, that let your
so you are still working in the condemnation of your
heart.
So there's no one that will offend you that will forgive because you didn't even forgive yourself. You didn't forgive yourself. If every time you work under the condemnation of your heart, and that will not make you enjoy the faith. But in the sight of God,
Lord,
you have already passed over death into life.
So,
to God, you can never be in the place where the world will be judged. You will never go there because God is saying you there. Because he has eternal life. Second Peter 2:4.
Want to be partaker of divine nature. Ẹ̀dá Ọlọ́run
àti alábàápín ẹ̀dá Ọlọ́run they are partakers of the divine nature of the nature of God. That's why Christians are different. Christians are not difficult to appease. If truly you heard his voice and you
trust the
truth in him,
but
this is your own nature, you have
only look at what I babble.
You will involve yourself in fighting.
Láti mi máa fi wọra ṣiṣẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ gbogbo. Ara ò fi kí
ìkọ́
yín
bẹ́ẹ̀.
A ò fi kọ́ yín bẹ́ẹ̀.
But you are not taught like that.
Hallelujah.
Fún àwọn wọ̀nyí.
Set of people.
Kò ń ṣe pé wọ́n gbé òdodo wọ̀ nìkan.
Not that they
become. Wọ́n di òdodo Ọlọ́run.
Òdodo Ọlọ́run. They have become the righteousness of God.
Kò ń ṣe pé yàtọ̀ sí pé. Christ's righteousness was imputed. They become
not
God's
the righteousness. The righteousness of God, but they have become God's righteousness. What did you do?
It's just fair sheep, like
you know. And what was that? All the speaking on the mouth is
on this. Yes, 24 to 20.
And this message will end there, but not tonight.
So, but what is?
Oh, then when he said,
Lord, do now.
That day,
I
will tell those that
are
not
miracles,
salvation that you don't have by nature, so that they have eternal life. They do not have eternal life. I do not know them. They do not have name with me. They
are
doing they thought they were good. That this person is very good. Is even better than the so-called Christians. It's just a blasphemy. That particular legacy is
because
somebody in the mind that wants to fight. They are just to the church. Some unbelievers are better than them. Because he's waiting for the
gift of you. You
are just looking for a gift yourself.
You
are hurting or hurting yourself. Because your confession is not in tune with the scriptures. These people, I have not known them. I've never seen them. Their sins have not been removed. They have never get to the... They are all right
here.
That these are the people without life. They do not have life in them. Just like just like the water of the sea that are stirred up without life, they are wandering they will be destroyed completely. May you not labor in
vain.
All what I'm shouting about tonight is in twofold. For you to understand
the message that you
have, so that you know what you are, so that you confess
so
it, for you to have life. If you are devoid of life, the world may not know you, but that God should know you. When would they know
Baba
talk about you? Our father has already said it. Our great teacher has said it. That we didn't do everything. That is set up
for the church.
So that the ministry would not be
talked
about contrarily. Sometimes I think we are about to die, but we are alive. But with evil reports here, and good reports in there, some will be talking about you, will be reporting you in good manner, or
in bad manner.
And some will say, it's just a deceiver.
Hallelujah.
But what will God call you?
The question.
What is the name God is going to give you?
So ki se se l'Olorun wo igbalala.
God is not looking at the world, but salvation. And that's why we are trying to let you accept Jesus. It is the work of the Spirit that some of not that we don't know how to spend money.
I'm a woman now.
We know how to spend money. But I don't want you to labor in vain.
Today, my name is Dale Jomi Odefed by Dajo Lori Orore.
It is I will be judged, and I don't want to receive any judgment because I'm going to receive reward on anything that I've done.
There is nothing
I cannot receive from you once you have accepted Jesus and you are saved. Even if you have to buy yourself, just to make sure that the work of the ministry progresses, you will receive the reward. What is that you want to do that would be too much for God? What is that you want to do now that someone has not done before?
You call 1,000 seat auditorium.
You may even build 1,000 seat auditorium. For people to recite there, but for you not to receive Christ, then you haven't done anything. Because you will not be at the place where the reward will be distributed. This is the seed of judgment of Christ. This is where our world will be.
And when you to buy lots of things, but okay, I want you. Any kind of man,
so that will be raptured.
You want to
be involved in the ministry work here, you will not get there. That's why we employ you. Sometimes we will be a child that doesn't appreciate the goodness of God. So before I end this message, it is the devil that brought and all of us still came to the world through one person. Romans chapter 5. Therefore, as he came into the world through one man, and death as the result of sin,
God
spread to all men. Because all men sin. And among these all men, these are people that will now go to Christ. To be sure, he was in the world before ever.
19 verse.
For just as by one man's obedience, the many were constituted sinners. So by one man's obedience, many will be transmitted righteousness, made acceptable to God, brought into right standing with Him.
Just simple following Christ.
Because we are there when Adam entered into man. But you are
It
was only one person that obeyed God, who died and was buried, and he rose. A spirit will now be on you, and you become righteous.
So, a cool Lord.
Depart from me.
In your
ye were there for iniquity.
The
work of the ministry without salvation. They were using their gifts and talents without being saved. Without salvation.
Papa, loju ojo to de loni.
This time around.
Ogoro.
Many.
Lo nlo le alawo tori ise ranse.
They are going to Abalis. Because of the work of the ministry.
Let's see. Acts chapter 8.
However,
when Simon saw that the Holy Spirit was imparted through the laying on of the apostles, he brought money and offered it to them.
Yes, Maka.
Oh, we pay.
Say.
Efo emi na ni agbara yi pelu.
Grant me also this pardon and authority.
Ki enikeni ti mo ba gbe owo le.
In order that anyone on whom I place my hands,
ki o le gba emi mimo.
May receive the Holy Spirit.
E ma gbagbe o, ko to di pe awon apostle de ilu yin.
Before the apostles came to, before they got to this
one, won ni agbara nla.
That he had great power.
E ka se yin eri nbe. O ni agbara nla.
He had great power.
O ko gbogbo emi sabe.
He had control of the whole time.
Only for one jam.
Power and he did
using
them. I mean, for profit.
And then one agbara Olorun nla loni.
That he had the great power of God.
Ba mi kwada se ni ke ba mi wa se ni
jaji. Eni gbogbo won bola fun.
Eh o.
Sugbon okunrin kan wa.
Yes.
Se an pe ni Simoni.
Bene.
Titi máa ṣe oṣó ní ìlú náà.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Titi máa jẹ́ kí ẹnu ya àwọn ará Samaria.
Ó ń jẹ́ kí ẹnu kó ṣe kéde.
Ya àwọn ará Samaria.
There was a man named Simon who had formerly practiced magic arts in the city of the utter amazement of the Samaritan nation.
A máa wí pé ènìyàn ńlá kan ni òun.
Claiming that he himself was an extraordinary and distinguished person.
Ẹni gbogbo wọn bọlá fún.
And they all paid earnest attention to him.
Àti ewé àti àgbà.
From the least to the greatest.
Ń wí pé ọkùnrin yìí ní agbára Ọlọ́run tí a ń pè ní ńlá.
Is that exhibition of the power of God, which is God called
grace.
So there are many times.
Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tí agbára ju agbára tí àwọn
apostle
gbé.
The power that is greater than that of his came and the apostles came.
Ó gbọ́ ẹ̀kọ́ Philippi.
He heard the message of Philip, and he believed, and God baptized. God really helped him. But when these two apostles came, and he saw that
he has seen a miracle that is greater than that of his. Please.
This is money.
Àwọn ẹyẹ wà kò sí ọ̀tá àwọn èèyàn ò lè ná.
There is nothing people cannot
spend
for power just to get power.
Tu ọ̀nà àwọn tó ń gba irú ọ̀nà yẹn lónìí.
But this the set of people that
receive
money to have power without salvation is the type of people that.
Wọ́n lè náwó sí.
You want to go and preach in Kaduna and 32
days
of fast? It is even better for you to go for playing so that you don't run mad.
Akoko ni tojo mo iya e. Awon to tele ona Balaamu.
Those that follow the way of God.
E ma gbagbe.
Don't forget.
Woli igidi ni Balaamu.
That Balaam was a good.
Bẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀ ló wá lọ sí ṣe bàjẹ́.
But he went there for reward and he was so.
Bẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀ ló bá tiẹ̀ jẹ́ gbogbo yín ló mọ ẹ̀kọ́ ẹ̀.
We all.
Torí Ọlọ́run bá sọ.
Because God talks to me. Let me ask God.
Ọlọ́run ní wọn ń lọ.
That said.
Àwọn ọmọ yẹn wọ̀nyí ṣèpèdé wọn
níbi ìwọ̀n wọn. As you said, the people they don't call sex.
Wọ́n gbowó dé.
They brought
money.
They will bring money to you.
You don't want any.
And to sit down.
At the past year.
Most
of the past year.
You promoted and ipo re yo ji pada.
Mm.
Brought money.
Any suru mo.
And said be patient. I'll soon join you.
Any suru.
Just have patience.
Olorun, Olorun ma yan o.
God knows.
Olorun me.
God knows man. Knows all men. I do think he doesn't know you.
Any suru. Baba.
Baba, whatever it tells you, do it. Then he follows them and he mounted. He mounted his
own.
God loves
that
man. God loves that man. Then he went away with them. And the camel was going. But it came to a state that God met him.
When
I should not have died like that. God tried to save me. God tried to
save me.
We all know the story.
Till
his father fell down. Do you think it is what's wrong with you? And that has
discussed.
And they were discussing. Have you ever seen such before?
I don't discuss.
We're discussing.
Only waiting.
Yes, yes,
yes,
yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
yes,
yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, after that, what do you think he should have done? But he was there to receive money.
Come on, go teach.
He was there to receive money.
He needs money.
And he must wait for the money.
Kole duro nigba t'Olorun a bless.
You don't wait for the
money. Duro t'Olorun, Olorun no bless eyan.
It is only God that blesses. Promotion
that he has for
the east of the west.
Only.
Even if you send me to them many times, today you have many, they have, you have many beautiful ladies. One day, say against God, God instead that will destroy them. Send your ladies to them. Once they were involved in the idolatry, and they start playing with the ladies, God will destroy them.
Olorun de ora mark esele.
God
recognize. Moses.
I said Moses.
Hello pa awon ara Midian.
Go and destroy the Midianites.
E pa gbogbo okunrin be ko mark eyo ni.
Destroy all the men.
E mu awon to ba se ba.
Don't spare
the Judah pa won.
Don't spare anyone and
their ladies.
And that was how Balaam
was killed. To li fi e na se lo pa.
He would have been spared. But it was because of him that people were killed there.
Depart from me. Emi ko mo ni ri.
E kuro lojo mi. I do not know you.
Ma je koju ko koro bale oni di ise iranse yi.
Don't let the spirit of
owo Olorun wa lara re o. Ma
so
ni to je. Ma se bi Balaam o.
Please don't behave like Balaam.
Emi ma da fun o.
That Holy Spirit give it to you.
Can I have a baby machine?
What?
I'm being that.
Do they use it to fight?
Ew. And if you're alone with your match, I'm going to own three, own second.
Somebody that God promised
so,
the power on, if you
give to
any type of gift that you have, you are given this gift
get it.
For some people that have
just accepted. Tu sais comment lui dit moi on a mon
lover. Giving down smoke, but please help them.
Ça fait mal à moi. Ça fait mal long.
We want to talk to God. This is all my message tonight. Have you accepted Jesus? Once you have been saved, make a good confession before God. If you have not been saved, then talk to God. There is a life. And it is the idol of Balaam that destroys you. And we have many idols in our life. So talk to God that God should help you.